Okay, we're on our way to go to Subway. You hear me like that? Okay. Jay has nothing to say, apparently. I'm trying to be taller. Look, I'm taller than you. Very interesting. Woo! Safe Chuck! I don't know. Look, we're going to Subway. And Jay's driving like an ass. A jerk face. I have to bloop that out. Bloop that out. Woo! Safe Chuck. We want the 6-inch times 2. Oh my god, what lies behind you? No, you go first.
That's,
you're prettier.
That's rude.
You have a nicer butt. You must look like freaks. Alright.
Alright, let's go. It's ridiculous. This woman is the worst person to go to Subway with.
Yes, please. I didn't know what I wanted. I changed my mind like 4 times. I don't even think what I got is part of the $5 footlong stuff, but it's a book and it's long. It's way more than I can even do sitting. Is an essential.
For you.
For me.
Safe check.
What?
Safe check.
Okay, my turn. This is gonna be the most ridiculous.
I got the good sandwich, Italian BMT with just tomato. I'm a simple man, simple pleasures.
I have absolutely no idea what I got, but there's jalapenos in it and there's bacon, so I'm happy.
Of course, it took 5 hours. It took 5 hours with the stupid chips. You're the worst person to do anything that requires decisions.
No. I love Fritos the most, but once you start eating Fritos, you can't stop, which is my problem. So I had to go with something else, and now I'm salting my sandwich like any sandwich should be. And I got these, because I haven't had them in a while, and plus Jay got them, but I can't really think for myself. Haven't you heard? It looks good. It looks good.
All right, here we go. We're going to enjoy it. Bye.
Hold on. It's so long.
Safe check.
Safe check. After she said.
Bye. That will get her there. She's changing her.